The following contest is an 8-woman tag team match. Introducing first.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
And
look at this group. Complete domination is their goal, and tonight will be their mission statement.
And from New York, the superstar.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Look at the amount of superstars around the ring. This one is to be a real spectacle.
Yeah, just look at the determined look on each superstar's face. There's going to be no shortage of excitement watching these teams battle it out.
Lined them up, boom! Knock them down, ouch.
Oh, this is unique.
Really just laying it in.
Ooh, bullseye!
Face crusher!
Tagged in. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Able to reverse that one.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
And she'll make the tag. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out?
Nice escape.
Boom, what a punch!
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Oh, watch this display of power. Supernatural power. From the middle rope. What a splash.
And she goes for the pin.
And there's the save.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
She flips it back on her.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Saw it coming and got out of there. The electric chair down for the drop.
But if it works, it works.
This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
She's going for it. This could be. Hit the stop by Rope Break. Driven into the barricade. She's able to get the tag
by the skin of her teeth.
Power slam. Can she do it here? She breaks the ref's count.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Carefully measured knee.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
And a suplex.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
The electric chair down for the drop.
That offense really hitting her hard.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
This looks like the setup too.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
She's closing the book on this one.
The cover. Here's the cover for the win. There she goes.
Performance.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Tagging her partner in. Hooking it up here. What's next? Panel suplex.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Gets tagged in. Down across the neck. Look at this. Boom. Nice. She's tagged in.
Their opponent up.
Snake eyes! Cover here! Thank goodness for the teammate.
Not just quite in time.
Once more, setting it up! Oh! Knee right to the face.
The opening is there for the taking. This is not.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Amazing effort by her.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Looking for the victory.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Making that shoulder a priority.
She's losing some steam now.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I'd be concerned if we don't see a tag sometime soon.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Jarring impact.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Piercing the stone. Waiting for it. This one finds the mark.
It's all over but the crying.
Cover. 1, 2. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. That should do it right there. Save.
Uh-oh. Still got more fight here.
Listen to this place.
As the ref noticed, she was on the ropes.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
That was just disrespectful. Off the barricade. Face first off the barricade.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Hurricanrana, ideal meal. She returns the favor there.
Athleticism.
This is not. She covers for the pin.
One, two, three.
Oh, no.
The muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
We got a cover.
And she will reach the ropes. The ref will have to stop the count. She's sent to the outside.
Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Insult to injury.
Now trampling the opposition.
One scouted.
Bang.
Uh-oh. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Right to the throat. This match is wearing her down.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
From the top.
This is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
She gets the shoulder up.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Nice.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Draped across the top rope.
Will it be? And that'll be a rope break right there.
Oh, no. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Drops the knee.
The punch.
Golly, endless trampling there.
Nothing fancy about that.
Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
Gets put into the barricade.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
Barely kicks out.
How have we not claimed a winner?
in this never surrender attitude.
She's looking for her opponent to sleep here. Into a neck breaker. Very well done.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up. Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
I think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Boom! A forearm smack!
Oh, man, by the hair!
Tag made. She's in. She makes the tag.
She is unleashed. She wants it one more time.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Huge turning point right here. Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame them?
This could do it! Going up top. Just like she envisioned.
Cover. Maybe not.
The breakup.
In off the tag.
One. Two. Oh, man.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Taking flight.
Saw that coming. Ooh, well measured.
Handstand into the elbow drop. Now just attacking the opponent's back.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Oh, that was close.
This match continues. Look at her stumble back up.
Probably seeing double vision.
Oh, here we go.
That move was planning meets execution.
So was that.
Wow, well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Locked in on the shoulder. Hurricanrana. She's on her last legs here.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Here's her tag.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, man, by the hair.
And a whip.
Tag switching it up.
Big move!
Counter flush. She gets the tag. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Coming to the rescue.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Oh.
She had it scouted.
Oh, what a windup.
Oh. Right to the back.
She's trying to create space.
Tag made.
A kick
right to the midsection.
The counter. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Yeah.
She's
it could be over here.
This is it.
She still fights out in one.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Golly. Incredible axe kick.
There's a tag.
To the back.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Top down.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back. Can she do it here?
This isn't over yet.
She saw that one coming. Got the tag.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
She's able to make it.
Left shot hits the ribs.
Boom. Gut punch.
Nasty.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
He's trying one more time.
Boom! Knee right to the face.
This one is all but over.
Two.
She kicks out. I don't believe it.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
So,
and there's the save.
tags in. Sent right out of the ring.
We're about to see.
Got the full Nelson.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Down with force.
Two, three.
Victory here tonight.
Here are your winners.
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you.